Johnson headed straight towards Obrezzi, who's backing up and slapping straight to the wall. And I hear gasping Bennett. I hear gasping Bennett from Obrezzi. That's not possibly a good sign. Oh no, he gets a flip in. Oh! Needs to pull back, but right now Obrezzi appears to be caught on the front of Raging Scotsman.
Oh.
Oh. And we gotta pause, we gotta separate these two machines. No idea if we're gonna need an extinguisher to put out Scotsman's flame. Not totally sure. Raging Scotsman's a bit ticked off, to say the least, unfortunately. There's some fire. Almost clinging to the floor of the arena. As Obrezzi tries to get underneath, he can flip Raging Scotsman over, he might have a good chance, but he's getting shoved right into the wall. Yeah, let's light it up indeed. Obrezzi trying to get a good charge in on Raging Scotsman, but he just can't get underneath that front wedge. Another burst of flame from the Scotsman, and I see a bit dribbling on the floor. And the Scotsman is showing total control. Oh, beautiful, beautiful self-right from Obrezzi. We don't score for style, but we did it. Definitely get some points, and I see some flames. Some embers clinging to Obrezzi as it gets shoved straight to the corner. Illustrious arena. Obrezzi's starting to slow down as Raging Scotsman gets caught in the bit of the floor. Oh, Obrezzi's now on the offensive. Scotsman's not lit up. He's lit up almost as hot as my grandfather's cigarette. We're getting into the last 40 seconds of the match, and Obrezzi is being shoved right in the corner by the Scotsman. And I don't know if Scotsman's stuck. There we go. He's not stuck, he's just having fun bashing Obrezzi once, twice. Obrezzi had a chance there to flip and he missed it. As he gets shoved right in the wall again, and sparks fly. Sparks fly. We're down to the final 10 seconds. And Raging Scotsman just can't light up. There we go. And this fight is gonna go to the judges.